Photo NVSPK. Fuel USFWS via MG and on Linaic main AP. A Maine police officer put his nose in harm's way during a wildlife rescue. York Police Department officer David McKinnon came upon a skunk with its head stuck inside a cup while on patrol early Sunday. He decided to help despite the high risk of a malodorous outcome. He recorded video with his smartphone in one hand and gently tugged on the paper cup with the other hand while speaking reassuringly to the skunk. Once freed, the skunk lifted its tail in preparation to spray. But it decided instead to scamper away as McKinnon exclaimed, "I never thought in a million years." The video had 41,000 views on Facebook as of Wednesday, and McKinnon earned praise for his bravery in the face of a potentially stinky rescue.